What is up, Keeps fam? Keeps on the back video. And welcome back to Wind Waker. I got pause, so I'll be right back. Okay. I do want to see. Can I? Okay. Okay, so I still can't use that. Okay. Pause, I'll be back. I don't know how many rubies I might need when I get in there, but... Alright. Once I get the bow, that'll be nice. I guess I'm so used to, Breath of the Wild, he'll grab onto the thingy when he lets go of Sidle, but this didn't have the kind of motion tracking at the time that the rest of them did. He just kind of forgets where he was, and let's not be dumb about that. Thank you. Closing a couple things. Alright. Yes, I would love to meet the chieftain. The self-appointed mailman of Hyrule, by the way. I'm just saying. Quill. Oh, Quill was the guy's name. Of course it was. God of the wind? No, the Lu isn't the god of the wind. Oh, he's the god of the sky. Helping you? The chieftain has playing cards on his thingy. I just realized one of the few times we actually get a choice in our response is, Mail bag. Get a delivery bag. Basically a bag of holding. One of the few choices we actually get to make in this game is the fucking sword guy on outset. Buddy. Ben's pearl. Oh no, father's letter. Oh yeah, I forgot, everything's fucking crazy. Let's come all the way out here. Grappling hook first. That's for later. I do miss the little thingy telling the map indicator telling me where the fuck to go. The compass does where we're at sea, but oh, he's playing with Den the Pearl. Time to go up the mountain. Now, headbutt the stairway, don't you? Well, I haven't actually mapped this sector yet, have I? This is the wrong thingy, isn't it? Alright, Manly. Bombs. I look at all this now and I realize why Medley was the Wind Sage. See, we can throw her the way we need to. Come on. I'm not high enough. I mean, I tried to use the Wind Waker the last time I did this. I wonder how they do it in Breath of the Wild, since Baloo definitely doesn't stay around anymore. Or maybe it's a different, I guess since it's a different part of the timeline. She doesn't really speak the language of the gods yet. She's a sage though, so. Empty bottle! I don't remember why spring water is important. I'm gonna have to follow your bitch ass in a minute. Oh, stop sidling it. Or at the very least, I can swim across. Yeah, I can swim across that. Why can I not climb this ledge? That's stupid. Yeah. Trying to keep little eyes out for, like, the shit that we see in Breath of the Wild. Get it in his stupid little pot. Finally. Ow! Thank you. Also, sorry about the absence of face cam, guys. I just wasn't gonna try to worry about it right now. I suck at this. Bomb kerplunk. Or not kerplunk, what is it called? Planko. Bomb planko. Ow! This is stupid. This is really fucking stupid. I gotta pass over right back. Alright. Sorry about that. Ow! Burn my butt. Recovery heart, please. Thank you. Don't burn your bed again, Link. I'm never gonna do that backflip again. Ow! I said don't burn your bed again, you idiot. No, don't go back in. Cabin. That reminds me of the two dragons that are in Breath of the Wild. There's not. I need to find a bomb. Not a bomb. Wrong franchise. Oh no, I guess I don't need to do that. I can't move that one, can I? Oh, okay. Welcome to Dragon Roost, everybody. Alright. This is gonna be one of those, This is gonna be one of those, those bits. Can't remember. I was gonna say something. No, I don't remember what it was. Got a smokey. We're definitely not gonna do all of the, the dungeon this episode. We got up here, so. I don't think you can use the pot yet. Gonna be one of those bits where we do stuff. Check our time. Well, it might be a little bit short-lived, but I say I'm going to cut the episode short here and continue it in next week's episode. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to slap that like button. It lets me know that you did. Sorry, I know it was a kind of a commentary light episode. But yeah, don't forget to support the channel and everything I do over on Patreon. I'm going to start recording Paper Mario here soon, so that'll be popping up here and there, as well as some other stuff. And I will catch you guys later. Don't let Skill Shallow out, and I will see you when I see you. Peace.